for the winner of the Mayweather-Castillo fight. But, you know, if I had spatophores boxing style, I'd have ulcers too. Guy's not going to knock anyone out. He's not going to totally outspeed them. Spatafora, an undefeated fighter, has to win every fight by applying boxing skill and walking that tightrope without the power to knock a guy out. At any point, he himself could get taken out by some of the bigger punchers in the lightweight division, and yet has to fight each and every fight being perfect all the time. That'll give you ulcers by itself besides anything else.
That's it. And also, he's got to make weight all that time, so whatever's happening.
And he's a tall, lanky, lightweight, probably should be fighting at 140.
Those two, by the way, the Castillo versus Mayweather is going to be in October. It'll be interesting, too, but Spatafora has some sort of shot. You think he, or let me ask you.
Tom Yankello, Spatafora's young trainer, who's done a great job with Spatafora through the years, thinks that Mayweather's not a combination puncher, and I agree with Yankello. Mayweather generally doesn't throw more than two or three punch combinations. A guy who doesn't combination punch is going to have a much harder time against Spatafora than a guy who does. And because of that, among other things, Spatafora's southpaw stance, Yankello believes Spatafora will give Mayweather a very good fight and even win that fight. And many people agree.
All right, when we come back here on Friday Night Fights, back to live.